like I said, the humor's in there, but it's very far in between. It's not as much as it should be. I mean, we all know how campy and cheesy the other four Evil Deads are. Even the 2013 one is campy. It's very campy. Burn it all down.